Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am doing a, probably my hair's going on, I know it's a good maybe 3 to 4 days, maybe give a day or so. But I did my hair like this with the Le Waver. I love this tool. This is probably my second favorite tool from Lange. My first favorite hair tool that you can get from Lange is the Le Sync. That curling set is my favorite. I love it. It gives you every type of curl that you want. So I am just going to turn this on so it's ready to go once I'm done showing you what I did or my dry shampoo. So I've already dry shampooed my hair. I used the Foxy Bay dry shampoo. This is the Dirty Girl shampoo. It's sulfate and paraben free. So it looks like this. It smells amazing. It does leave a little bit of a white residue in your hair, but once you get in there and go like this and kind of massage it around, it goes away. But so I'm just showing you guys how I do my hair on wash day and get my hair looking good instead of looking all crazy like this. So, like I said, I added this to all my roots. I just flipped my hair up, sprayed, took another chunk, flipped it up, sprayed. And then when I got all done, I just kind of ran my hands through. And like I said, I don't stick to just one type of dry shampoo. I use all types of dry shampoos. I have the Lange dry shampoo. I have two types of Lange dry shampoos. I have the super dry, and then I just have the dry shampoo, the Deja Vu. These work really, really well. I do really like using the IGK. This stuff smells amazing as well. It's just beautiful. I love it. So this stuff works really good too, if you guys have never checked that out. But I have all types. I have some from Shop Miss A down here. I'll show you guys. This is all my hair care stuff that I use on mainly a daily basis. This is all my Lange stuff right here. It starts about there and then comes all the way down and around here. I probably have every single hair care from Lange that you can probably think of. I have their glass hair, which is really good. I have the root booster, which is really, really good too for when you want to get really high roots. The Rival Heat Shield is a good one as well. I just got the Silk Venom, so I have not used that yet. It's supposed to be really, really nice. The Marula Oil is my favorite. Smells amazing. I have two there because I'm almost running out. Same thing with my Heat Shield here. The Satin Nectar is a really, really good one as well. I usually mix the sorbet with the Satin Nectar. It goes really, really good. Sorry about all this stuff I have here. I have my Grove that I have to do that I haven't yet. I just got this stuff, which also smells amazing. This is the L'Oreal dry shampoo that I got from the Dollar Tree that they have right now. I also use this stuff that I also got from the Dollar Tree, which also smells really, really good. I just got the Dream Cream, which is supposed to be really, really good too. So I can't wait. It is a, it's a intensive recovery hair treatment. You just put it on after the shower, I'm pretty sure. That is mainly all my hair care. And like I said, I use these ones as well. This is already heated to the 420 that I usually like. So like I said, used the Foxy Bay. I'm gonna add a little bit of this Marula oil. I add it to my hands and then kind of just add it to the bottoms, the tips of my hair, just to give a little bit of shine. I am going to put my hair up. I am debating on whether I want to use this thicker hair tie or if I want to use something else. Okay, Now, I usually don't use a brush too much because it just frizzes out my hair. But this is what I'm going to do. And then I take it to the front like this so that I don't get any little hairs in there. And then I make sure it's nice and tight before I start to put my ponytail. And I just keep taking it to the front so that I don't get any little hairs from the back of my hair. Make sure it's straight. Don't need no messed up. Okay. So that is locked. It's nice and poofy. I am probably going to add some of this. This is called Living Proof Full Dry Volume Blast. This stuff works really, really good. And I'm just going to take kind of a chunk of this right here, like that. Oh, maybe I should pull this. So I'm just going to take a chunk like this so that obviously it's the front of the ponytail. And I'm just going to spray this behind it, and I'm going to kind of fluff it like that. I'm going to let it dry for a second, and I'm going to tease it. I don't really like teasing because it's really not that great for your hair. It's really bad on your hair. So I'm just going to let it go like that for a second. Let it dry. And then I'm going to lay it down. And then once it dries a little bit more, because it's still kind of a little bit wet, it'll just give me a little bit more volume there. And then I kind of just tease it to give it a little bit more of a poof. Okay. So now I'm just going to go and I'm going to take my little waver. Oh, I'm just going to go ahead. And I'm just going to kind of go back through these and just kind of give it a little bit more of a wave there. Because some of these kind of don't have a curl there anymore. This one down here is kind of just adding the curl back into the hair. Now, as you can tell, I have not used a brush at all in my hair since I've started this. It's just product and adding texture back into the hair that have gone away. And you'll want to let it cool down before you start messing with these. So, I got one here. But I am just adding this. I don't know if my heater, if my new heater is loud or not. I have not edited a video yet with the heater. So I'm going to just come over here and do some of these on this side. These tools, it gets super hot. You don't need a lot of time on them. Now down here there's a lot that have gone away. I'm just going to do a few of these. And most of them start kind of towards the bottom. Less oils at the bottom, so they don't stay as good. So I'm just adding the curl back. Fairly simple.
that. And I'll just add a few down here. And you don't have to be like super perfect with it because they've already obviously put curl in it. So there's going to be a wave there, whether or not you're on the right spot of it or not. It's still going to give it a bit of a curl for you. So I'm just going to move this. And this part looks pretty good. It's not too bad back here on this side. This one stayed pretty good on this side. Not too bad. So I'm just, like I said, adding the curl back in there. Like that. Looks pretty good. Why this side's not being very cooperative? A second. All right, so we're pretty good now on the curl, so I'm going to turn this off. So this is the finished hair look, my 4-day old hair. I'm just saying 4 days because that's just what I think it is. I have not taken a brush to my hair mainly since I washed my hair, and my hair looks great. I don't always use the same products. I use different things, different dry shampoos. I do mainly stick to Launch hair care because that's mainly, you know, what I love. I love Launch. But today I used the Foxy Bay Dirty Gal dry shampoo, which smells amazing. It just smells just really pretty. Like I said, it's sulfate and paraben free. Really, really good. It does kind of leave a white residue, so if you're spraying, kind of use sparingly because it does leave a white residue, but it does come out once you've kind of moved it around. Then I use the Living Proof. This is the Dry Volume Blast, which I used on my top ponytail to give us kind of more of a poof up there. Added a little bit of some marula oil, which smells amazing. It smells kind of tropical, real pretty, like a salon kind of, really pretty salon type smell. So yeah, this is the finished hair look. I enjoyed getting ready with you guys. I will leave my Launch link down below, so if you want to check out any products from Launch, I will also leave the Foxy Bay link down below as well, so if you want to check anything out by them. I will also leave the link for the Living Proof down below as well, so if you want to check that out. I also used the Launch Laver. can't forget this guy. I'm pretty sure all Lange hair care products are on sale right now. There's always a sale going on with Lange, okay? There's never not a sale. It's just the sales change. The sales of the prices change and stuff like that. But there's always a sale every once in a while on hair tools and stuff like that where you get 60% off. If you use the code CHEERS, it gives you literally all the sales codes for everything just with that one. I will leave that code down below for you guys just in case, or I'll leave it right here on the screen so that if you forget, it's right here on the screen for you. And I will leave the Lange link down below. This is the Lange Lawaver. I use this for my hair and just re-put the curls back in my hair. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. And if you are new, please don't forget to subscribe. Alrighty guys, I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye. Seasons change, day.